This concert firmly set New York City on course to become the diverse and vibrant center for the arts it is today.
Martin Scorsese tells the story of a performance that made history. And after nearly 200 years, is recreated.
This place is just breathing stories and lives long forgotten.
The Oratorio, a documentary with Martin Scorsese.